Wow, what a name. Look at the name on this guy. These people have some names, I tell you. What's up, Laka? Uh-oh. This man. Oh, I'm not good enough. This man got the king arms. You know these mods interfere with stuff. Wow, the wall was just there. I'll take it. We'll take it. You said this is Brawl Pro? This man named some overheating pee-pees. Oh man, him and LJR come up with the craziest of names, I swear. Wow, you got me with that crap. That was a good setup. Round three. Yeah, I got some crossovers with Lars. I was a little bit too far away with that. That was a 50-50 I wasn't willing to guess on. Just stand up. Nice hop kick. Yes. Just down jab. Lars has a pretty good down jab. Get ready for the next battle. Yo, semi silk, it just depends. I recommend a pad because that's what I've been using all my life. But I do understand that these PS4 pads are not that good. I've just been, you know, silently struggling. Silently. But it's definitely whatever you prefer, because your character is going to do what you tell him to do. Yeah. Oh, come on. His wall jump is not that good either. Oh, well. Oh yeah. Oof. Crazy. What's going on, Shad Wayne? Oh man, I tried to go for a dynamic 1+2. The lucky 50-50. Oh, these hop kicks. Tried to block low, got hit by the mid mix. Nah, you can't really react to his sidestep for Black Dranzer. It's unseeable, because he can either do sidestep 1+2, sidestep down 4-3, sidestep hop kick. So many mids. So it's like, do you really want to duck? How many frames is reactable? After 21 frames, you can react. Or is it 22? It's something like that. Wow, Lars, his face goes all in his chest when he does down 4-1. Yeah. Ew. Yeah, that was the old school Tekken 5. Tekken 5, down 4-1, sidestep 4. Ooh. Nasty. What's up, Effect? What's going on, bro? Jeez. I had an easy first two games, but I guess he's turning it up now. Get ready for the next battle. Yeah, it's crazy out there, Effect. Yep, it is. Well, you're not from Minneapolis, are you? That's right, I forgot that move was duckable. KO. Ah, the styling. That's what's up. Wait, why did they miss? The tackle. Ooh. Ah, look at the timing right there. You guys see the timing? I'm proud of myself, if I do say so. Ouch. No! Random flip. Wow, this guy. That was actually pretty good. Couldn't get a hit in. Oh goodness, I'm getting whooped. Now I get it right, Phoenix Rising. I'm showing the way by Big Majin, not L-Train. Yeah, Fang is really, really underrated. Yo, Sammy Silk, come on. 4 to 5 years? Dude, just enter. You know your combos, you know your moves. Heck, just enter. Don't be scared. I forgot about back one. Forgot all about it. Now this isn't a mod for Fang. It's probably something that was on King. Man, Lars' sidestep is questionable. There it is. Ooh. I was a little early this time. A little bit early. What's up, Doom Danny? You say finally. I don't know what the count is. I guess it's 2 to 3. I don't know what the count was. What do you think of King's old 4-2-2-2 string? It was all right. Definitely like the new one. He's got all these shoulders. How about my shoulder? How about that large shoulder? It's 13 frames. Oh, come on, give me that. No, I tried to get too crazy. I did that power crush right there because I was expecting a mash out rage drive, but he did a low. A very, very crazy low. Big margin. You win. Cool bean, yo, thanks. Thanks, thanks, thanks. Get ready for the next battle. Yeah, just released a video, Armor King, and tag me in it so I can see what you're talking about. Yeah, squeezy mangoes, it's all good. Yeah. combo. Come on, let me get a sidestep too. Wait, that's negative 13? I thought that was safe. No! Everything is so off. Down 4-1 into back 1. Why is that a thing? Yeah, down 2 for the win. That's supposed to work? I did a bad combo. That could have cost me the set. What's up, Souls and Pressos? I don't know why I'm getting hit by that. Oh boy, they duck. They duck anyways. That's a legit 50-50 then. I just need to work on crouch canceling into back 2. How have the playstyles changed? Adama, Dirt. They don't change, I'm sorry. See, if there was like a TWT going on or something, you know, if this pandemic wasn't boiling over and what's happening now that's going on, I would probably be playing a lot more. Okay. Nah, that doesn't work. My mic is ringing. How do you deal with? I have to answer these a little bit later. All right, we're just doing the wrong things. Yeah. Okay. Don't play around with your food, guys. That's not good. Why can't you not sidestep that move? Where is old Dirty? This is just Lars. Old Dirty is sleeping. Wow, the duck. Okay. No, sir. Oh, I knew he was gonna lay there and do that. I need to just do what my first mind tells me. Because I just think ahead too far. I just need to keep it simple. Why sidestep when you can block and launch punish? Good question. Very, very good question. Michael Murray. Oh, he tries, he tries. How is Evo? What Evo? Whoa, back two? No, that is not what I wanted. That was a good punch parry. Yeah, I need to get these reactions that these kids have nowadays. I'll get it back one of these days. No! No. You said you're young, but with old man reactions? Wow, just do it. Alright, let me try and concentrate a little bit more. He's stunned. Bravo has such a crazy style. This is not paintball, Iron Fist. This is not paintball. I wish it was so simple. No, actually, I don't wish it was that simple. Because it probably wouldn't be fun then. But, let's see here. I need to do some more forward 2-4s, or at least one forward 2-4. There it is. I will become a Lars player eventually. One day I will not be trash. Yeah. Wait, come on down back four. Do a little bit of hot crushing. That was a good duck. His ducking is great. Lars is pretty tough. I don't know. I want to see what my brother, you know, struggles with. Nuh-uh. No, no, no. 1 plus 2, 1 plus 2. Round 4. You have to use his movement. Like that. Trying to use his movement a little bit. No, I did a down 4. Why did that count as a counter hit? That's supposed to instant hot crush, doesn't it? Oh well. Where'd I put Lee? My tier list is pretty wacky, so I'm probably the last guy you guys should ask for a tier list. All right, Chef Chris, have a great night. Good morning, whatever it is over there. Round 1. The comeback. Fight. Oh, dude, I'm getting whooped. Yes. Oh well, I need to win the first round in one of these games. Yes. Yes, sir. I need to react to something. Oof. Back 3 doesn't have all the range. Okay. There it is. Brawl Pro going too crazy. Yeah, he kind of is. I just need to get into the mindset of punishing with Lars. That's the problem. Oh, there it is. Got a combo. Darn it. Shoutouts to Above Human with the down forward tech crouch. Yeah, he's a king main too, yeah. He's gotten a lot better during the